Okay, so basically this, it spins. There's some dirt on it, but there's two bearings down here. And then there's four skateboard chucks underneath. Come over here, and there is a Razor motor scooter, which is the motor that runs it. And then right here is a springboard, and that keeps the wheel on the board at all times because it's not a perfect circle. So as you see, this will move back and forth. So it looks like it's broken, but it'll shake as it runs. So I'm gonna run it.